first traveling Italian water circus is coming to Northeast Wisconsin.
Interesting. Cirque Italia making a couple stops in our area, and Emily Beyer joins us live at their first stop in Manitowoc with more. Morning, Em.
Good morning, Broken Fish. You guys, the energy in here is electric, and there's like five people in here. We are so excited to show you more, just a little sneak peek of this performance here. I'm joined by Elena Stefanova. Tell us a little bit more about this gorgeous performer right now performing to Celine Dion. It looks amazing.
Yes, this is Cindy Ginuzzi. Originally, she's from Italy. She's our contortionist. She's an amazing performer. You can see her incredible skills. She's so flexible, her balance, and all that.
So this is just a very beautiful, amazing to get to see. Tell us how, I mean, she was just stretching a little bit like 5 minutes ago. Again, reminder to people, it is like 5:30 in the morning, and she is putting this together. It's so beautiful, but this is what she does all the time.
Exactly. Everything is practice. She starts when she was young, and she's practicing every day to keep it in this shape.
Absolutely. What about Cirque Italia makes this different than any of the other Cirque shows that are available?
Cirque Italia is first official water traveling circus here in the United States. We have an amazing water stage that you can see it.
Yeah.
We are having performers from all around the world. And it's just very elegant show, very different than others, something that you haven't seen until now.
Absolutely, and taking a look at it, again, the water adds an element of mystique to it, but it's just so beautiful to get to watch. What is your favorite part about this show?
My favorite part is exactly the water when the stage lifts up and shows this amazing thing of our show. It's really incredible for us, like performers, to work on that stage.
And what is it like? I know I was talking to Samantha earlier. Again, this is a very intimate setting, so you guys can see the reaction of people, just the awe in everyone's faces when you guys do an incredible performance. What is that like to get that feedback, immediate feedback?
It is beautiful feeling because people are really close to us, and you can see all their reaction. You can see how they appreciating what you are really doing.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. So you guys, just taking a look at this. This is just one short performance that's going to be available for Cirque Italia. So you have to come out and check it out. If you cannot get to Manitowoc, they are going to be in Green Bay next week. You can get your tickets. We have more for you on our website, NBC26. You guys, I'm just going to stay here and keep jamming out to Celine Dion. It's amazing.
Emily, wow, she was talented, very flexible.
I can't even touch my toes.
Yeah, I'm pretty weak as well.
Well, at least you yoga.
I try.
That is really impressive. Neat show. Nope, thanks, Brooke.
That's all I got.
A little demonstration for you this morning.